If you ever visited an airplane bathroom, chances are that you saw a strange item that does not belong there, an ashtray. Today I'm going to answer the question, why are there still ashtrays in airplane bathrooms? This is my new video format where I explain frequently asked questions related to aviation. Subscribe if you want to learn more. Welcome to Airspace Explained. Chances are that if you ever visited an airplane bathroom, you had to stare at that blank slab that is the lavatory door. Paradoxically, a large sign warns you that smoking is prohibited there, but right below there is an ashtray. What is this nonsense? If you are flying on an older plane design like the Boeing 737 or the Airbus A320 that were developed when flying was only for the posh and privileged, where a good cigar would have seemed mandatory after a good meal, you might think that this is just a piece left over from a bygone era. There are even still holes next to the pilot controls on the A320's flight deck where the ashtrays used to be, but the time where you could use them ended sometimes in the 90s. But if you find yourself in a modern airliner like the Boeing 787 Dreamliner, or the A380 or 350, you will still find ashtrays in airplane lavatories. The reason behind is a simple one. Airplane bathrooms are required by law to have ashtrays. This is for the reason that people will not always do as you tell them. Smoking in plane lavatories is unfortunately still very common these days and results in high fines for the offenders. But being the safety-loving industry that aviation is, there must be a safe solution for that. Therefore, the FAA, that is the Federal Aviation Authority of the United States, mandates that there must be ashtrays for those who violate the no-smoking rules in lavatories. The idea behind this is simply that a cigarette that is extinguished in an ashtray will do far less harm than if it were thrown in, let's say for example, the waste bin full of paper towels and barf bags right next to the door. So if you ever find yourself considering to smoke in an airplane bathroom, since there's even an ashtray installed for that, mind that the price for this one cigarette will likely be a ban on whatever airline you are flying in, a few reprimanding words from your flight attendant, and a fine that is likely going to exceed the price of your tickets by a large factor. Thank you very much for watching. If you like these short, informative videos, subscribe here and I will keep them coming weekly. See you in the next one.